Mary's Gift. Mary and Martha were two of Jesus's good friends. They were getting ready for a big dinner party at their house. It was a dinner for Jesus. They had invited all his good friends. That night, many people sat down together at Mary and Martha's table. Martha was busy as always. She carried the food to the table. But Mary did a surprising thing. She took some perfume that cost a lot of money. She poured it on Jesus' feet. Then she wiped his feet with her hair. It made the whole house smell sweet. One of Jesus' friends was named Judas. He said, "Why didn't Mary sell this perfume? She could give us the money. Then we could give it to the poor people." But Judas said this because he really wanted the money. He was the keeper of the money bag. He took money out of the bag when no one was looking. He spent the money on himself. "Leave Mary alone," said Jesus. "She gave this perfume to me as a gift, because I will not always be able to be here with you."